That was a bad try as well.
Okay, it seems like you have the game at least, so... I will be often. Goodbye.
Hello, can chat hear me? Hello? Give me a shout out in chat if you can hear me. Just let me know if you can hear me. I'm not sure if you can hear me. Yeah, so what's up everybody? This is Irregular Genie and I'll be... commentating the first, the only anime fighter of this event. Last year we had Blast Blue. Finals was between Dragon Fangs and me. I lucked out on that one. Yeah, that wasn't streamed, so that was really sad. So what's up, chat? How you doing? How you feeling today? One of our last days of the event, very sadly. But we have some fighting games to show off right now. We got top four of Guilty Gear Xrd. Hope you look forward to that. The first off, we have winners final between Dragon Fangs, aka the host, and Paranoia R, all the way from Gothenburg. So go ahead, guys, you can start up. My commentary might not be the best for this game, but you know, just yeah. I believe. Yeah, this is Ethalon's PS3, so that's Axel. You hear? Game's not loud enough? Heaven or hell, dear. What? Let's rock! Don't know a whole lot about this game. There's been a few changes from the previous versions of Guilty Gear. This game being the latest one, and, you know, they try to make it a lot like the original, but at the same time make it very fresh and a lot easier to pick up than previous ones. So what you're gonna see from Dragon Fangs right here, as you right saw, it's gonna throw a lot of CQs on Paranoia all right now. Yeah, nice dust. So what dust does in this game? So what dust does in this game is basically, if you get a clean hit on it, it launches your opponent up in the air, so you can get, you know, either a simple combo, or just, you know, just a two-hit air combo into a special move. For example, like for Soul, you'd be like, you'd use Grand Viper into the X stick to throw them down. Most characters have something similar to use at that point. Oh, is this a combo setup? Oh, that's the grab. Still can't hear me? It's hard to hear because I hear something, then the audio is different on stream. They seem to. I tried to upgrade the game audio, but they hear me weak. I have no idea. Because I don't hear the game audio a lot, but they can't seem to hear me. Yeah, they seem to not be able to hear me in the game. I just need a balancing level for the chat. They can't hear me very well as of the game, so it's been up and down. I tried to fix it, but I messed it up. Oh, Oh, nice block right there from Paranoia. The pressure. Oh, gets the combo. Can he follow it up? Oh, he gets grabbed. It's very dangerous to be really close to the opponent in this game because the grabs are either the command grab, which usually, sure, you can input kick for most characters, or you can slightly tap left or right and heavy slash to get a close range grab, just like in Street Fighter 2. Paranoia takes round one of game two right there. Let's see if he can make something big happen. Oh, nice damage. How's the audio right now, chat? Okay, sounds good. Oh, wow. I'm not really sure what just happened right there. So, another thing you can do when you have at least a 50% tension is something called a Roman cancel, which basically cancels your animation mid... as soon as you usually use it when you hit a when you hit confirm your opponent, which tends to lead to... give me a second. I forgot what I was talking about. RC or Roman cancel. So when you hit confirm with that, if your attack is too slow to follow up with, so that you cannot follow up with it, you can, if you have 50 heat or tension, you can Roman cancel, which cancels out the entire the whole animation instantly. So that you can follow, yeah, right there, as you saw right there. So something is mostly used in combos, so you can follow, like, get a follow up a lot easier. Or if you throw out an unsafe move on guard, because a lot of stuff are unsafe in this game. Because if your opponent blocks, they can just hit you with a giant combo if you do a move that has a lot of recovery frames right after it. So utilizing that, you know, you can safe it out a lot of times. Unless your move is too far away for your opponent to punish or whiff punish. And whiff basically means if you throw out a move and miss it, that's a whiff. And whiff punish, you know, if your opponent punishes you for throwing out a move. Oh, this is danger mode. This is actually, I don't know a lot about this mode, except that people hate this mode a lot. And I recall you can, like, hit with anything to get a combo. It's just something that's really terrible with this game, from what I hear from Guilty Gear players. Nice combo. Oh, nice sweep. Can you get a fall? Oh, that's also a thing about this game, if you haven't played this before. Arc System tends to love to add bursts. So if you're stuck in a long combo, it'll be like, oh, if he ends this combo, I'm gonna die. So you can press all four buttons, plus Dust, which is the fifth button. You'll let out a burst that pushes your opponent all the way away from you. And winner's final is best of five. So I would assume losers is the same? Okay. Yeah, so not match point. Match point for Dragon Fangs. If he wins this, he will travel to the grand final stage. And Paranoia needs to win in this strike to get any further. Can you get this? Nice pressure in the corner right there. Not sure about that Roman cancel though. Didn't really give Dragon Fangs anything. Oh, nice. Almost thought that was a grab. This is for PlayStation 3, actually, but it's out for PS4 as well. Playing it safe right there, utilizing 100 tension just to get out of there. Oh, nice grab. blow-ups. Wow, that was a really weird hit. Blow-ups, mix-ups, but doesn't lead to anything. Save. That's okay. Oh, nice. Nice burst. Oh, that's just going too hard. Yeah, match point. And round. Last round for Paranoia RPG. Last chance for him to stay in winner's final. Nice pressure right there from Ryan fans. Oh, grab. Can you get the Oki? Oh, nice. Oh, can you get this? Oh, no proper forward jump. Nice air combo. Pretty nice that it ends so essential for downwards, which is probably very common in the Guilty Gear games. Oh, can you get this? This could be a kill. Oh, no. Can he end this? I would assume that was the right decision. And he gets it! Paranoia Raven is not out yet. That's an awful jump in right there. Nice block string there by DragonFans. Can we get something from this? Nice. Corner. Get in the corner, but nice. Pull up. It's a bit far away. Oh wow! So it's tied up. Wow. Didn't expect that, because Dragon Fans looked pretty strong in the first round. So last game in Winner's Final, winner takes his rightful place in Grand Finals. So far we've seen pretty even matches, very high, you know, dominance from Dragon Fans, but it looks like Paranoia Raven finally woke up. He's doing really well this match, already taking Dragon Fangs down to over almost 80% health gone. Nice. Not sure about that RC though. At least he ended up safe. And first game, first round goes to Paranoia. Not sure about that dash jump in right there. Oh, can I get this? Nice. Okay, no. Oh, that dolphin is so good. Can you get a combo from this? Oh, nice air combo right there. All Dragon Fangs needs is a really solid hit, and that burst was really bad. Oh, okay. Last round, winner takes it all. Come on. Nice jump in right there. Can he get this? Oh, I like that backdash. Ooh. Good damage. Oh, is this? Nice burst. Oh, it's really bad for Dragon Fest right now. He needs to make something happen. Nice, gets out of the corner. And tries to punish that. It's a double punch. Good stuff to Paranoia R. Yeah. Sure. I'm gonna have Dragon Fangs jump in here in a second. I'm not used to expert. It's so weird. Who's player one? Who's player two?
Player one should be.
What?
I'll go one.
Yeah.
Okay, so Therio and Shim.
Yeah, it's a weird setup for us over here since we don't really have proper stream control for this, so it's we have to manually.
Yeah, no, kind of a ghetto setup.
Yeah, but it looks alright. This looks fine.
It's good enough. I mean, yeah. This isn't a fighting game. Never expected how. I got fucked.
Yeah, that last.
That was close.
That last round was a bit much.
Yeah. I mean, it was pretty close most rounds, but that last round was pretty special. I can't block Slayer. Slayer's too hard.
Slayer, he doesn't have all the great buttons, but he has a few good buttons.
He has enough great buttons to make stuff work.
I wish I was part of it.
This is first. It's just like an hour late.
Which?
Therio is player one.
Yeah, the problem is not.
I'll make fun of all of you as much as I can. You'll get made fun of when you lose to me later. Oh, okay. Sure. Going with the memes.
It loses semi. Okay. So, pretty much that's for the next match. It's not updated yet. There we go.
Nice.
Does that look good enough for you, Shrimp?
Are you still playing?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, you're good to go.
So we got losers semifinals of Guilty Gear XRD. Top four here at European Speedster Assembly 2015.
This is where all the actual good players are in losers bracket. It's okay, we're gonna get another Slayer. These guys don't actually know the game very well, but they've been like doing pretty well considering.
Oh, nice.
I mean, Theory has been practicing combos a bit.
Oh, he missed it. Oh, he missed the Viper. Yeah, Soul has all the good buttons. No joke.
Oh, he was trying for really dirty setup.
He's going in right now.
He's trying
to
do a wall dive into command grab. No. I don't think he wants that. Dude, shut up. Dandy.
Actually. random DP.
You guys are so horrible. Like, it's one thing that you're doing meaty DP, that's already stupid, but then it worked, it was even worse.
I guess this is what it is, what happens when you bring out.
Dude, the sweep. Oh no. He found down back.
Oh snap, it's over.
Oh no! He found the sleep button! No! It's over! He's learning! Shrimp is learning so quickly.
If Shrimp only had a DP, that's what's missing right now. Wait, does Slayer even have a DP?
He has dead on time.
Oh yeah, that's true. Oh! You got combos? Oh, that's
a random
never
grab
got a hit. Into Roman Castle!
Why would he do DP after Roman? God damn, Therio! You don't even play this game.
That's like plus R.
Oh! Oh!
Oh,
the counter hit! Oh, the Hellfire counter hit!
A lot of damage.
No,
oh,
what?
Oh,
no,
Shrimp! Is he gonna do it?
Shrimp!
Oh!
Shrimp actually did it to a lot of people yesterday. He did like random instant kill, empty jump. Empty jump activate, it was sick.
Dude, he's hungry.
He wants it.
Is this Kusoru? Not really.
It's almost. He's wannabe Kusoru. He's just doing dirty setups and not hitting them. It's fake Kusoru. Honestly, See, he learned from Theory last round that you just need to sweep a lot.
Oh, and dust?
The guy can, and then you can mix it up with dust.
Theory got the combo setups, but I do believe sponsored by Vito and Trim only needs one single hit to do something.
Well, I mean, Slayer usually does, but I don't think Trim
actually. Oh. Nice box. Oh, I like it. Oh,
Odyssey, that was actually that was really good. Trying to punch out the Gun Viper is not good. Not gonna work.
Fafnir doesn't cost anything in this way.
Theorio, you can do a combo after Fafnir.
Oh, the reads.
Odyssey, unblock without range. Just do DP, just do it. What's gonna happen? Like, is he gonna bait it? What even happened if it's baited? It's not a big deal. It's fine. Oh, nice confirm. Almost nice confirm.
Nice blast.
Neil! Let's see if I'm oh, yes! Combo! That was a good first. Random YRC, is it happening? It's not over. You can mash out.
Oh,
he got hit anyway.
My God.
He was smashing so hard he got counter hit. Dream managed to mash out of stun. Counter hit damage. This is why he's in top 4. Because he does shitty instant kill setups. That hit anyway. No, I actually missed that because I was busy focusing on Shrimp's random YRC into nothing. So during practice yesterday, yeah. Theory said that Theory said, like, check this out about the start of every third match. It never worked. Like, no matter what he tried to do, he got counter hit out of it every time. So I was that was about what I expected to happen. Ooh!
Oh,
unblockable printer.
Needs more banded bringer.
Always needs more buffing.
If anything, we need Cloudbunkers from the turn side.
We do need Cloudbunkers. Or dead on time. That hit.
Oh.
What a punish. No!
Oh, that is dragging. Oh, he's not dead yet.
Oh,
shit. Match point for Theorio. I'm so mad I didn't enter. Looking at this now, I'm so mad I didn't enter.
F on didn't enter here. He's also mad.
He was
sleeping. That's like
8 p.m. Fafnir, can you get a follow up?
Oh! Almost. Oh, the clash!
He's doing the order roll strat. Jumping, pee. The chat wants to see a dragon installed. Can you do it? Can you do it, Theria?
He just got it. Right? Oh! The burst! Oh, the instant kill!
Oh,
dude, instant kill. Do it. Yes!
Oh my
custom
God.
One. The drag. It's another insta kill. That was a fine ending to that match.
So 3-0.
That's
to
strong 3-0. And I need to go play Lucy final. So I'll see you guys in a
second. So, Dragonfist left me to play his next match. Hope you're enjoying this anyway. Not that we have amazing commentary. So, if you come here for good commentary, you came to the wrong place. I mean, you probably hit a wall during the way here, so, you know, you definitely came out to the wrong place. So Theorio sticking to Soul. Oh crap, I forgot to edit his score.
Yeah, pretty much. Don't worry about it. So we've got Sol versus Mei. Sol has all the good buttons, but I'm not sure. Mei has the dolphin. She doesn't need buttons. The dolphin, she has a freaking anchor. She has the dolphin. She has the slow hit of the anchor. She has... She tries to swing on the ground. On a freaking lava field. Oh, is it? Oh my god. Not even giving a crap right there. Destroyed. It's over. Sick read. More dolphins. No, wait. Dragon Fangs, we need the whale. We need the whale strats. Oh, no jumps. Needs more whale. That gold burst, when you burst. Oh, we got whale. Oh, we got more whale. It's uncanny. Oh, we got a Fafnir. Follow ups. Oh, nice DP right there. Can we get a volcanic viper? Oh, shit. It's over. It's over. It's gonna get there. Oh my god. Can he get it? Oh. Round one goes to Dragon Fangs. This is evil. Evil level play right here. We got insta kills, we got whales, we got dolphins, we got anchor waifus. This is Evo. Not enough DPs, but Barry was actually in the lead right now. He's doing it. Oh no, the grabs. No follow ups. Oh, we got... Oh, we didn't get follow-ups. Because Burst is... Burst is... The party kill. The party kill. Oh, snap. How will I... How should I help you? Wow. Oh, no follow-ups? You gotta get 2 HS, dude. Well, we just played Winner's Final, actually. Oh, nice follow-ups, DP. Nice. Damage. And that's too crazy. Wake up super, is this Street Fighter? We got wake, oh my lord. We got stray hits. I mean, is this what ESA is all about? Just quick hits and get out of there? Oh, that could have been crazy. It's getting the free reads right now. Oh, we need whale. You gotta drop the whale. Drop the hammer. Said wrong way. Autocorrect. Oh my god. Round two goes to Dragon Fangs. We don't need water. We got whale. A whale brings the water. Just pours it out everywhere. Combos. Sweep. Okay. And dust. Burst of the dust. Oh, What's with this Mexican standoff? Are we playing melee right now? Oh, dust combos. A. No, we get. What are you talking about, setup? You got DP'd. Oh, can we get a follow-up? Oh, the whiff? The whale whiffed? Now, Theory's gonna push all the buttons he can. Uh-oh, he pushed the wrong button. Mind games! Match point, Dragon Fangs. Winner goes to Grand Finals. Nice dust. You have to go for the command grab yourself, Therio. No, command grab, then into 2H, then uppercuts. 2H, jumping 5C, 5S, 5S. Yeah. Not enough Grand Vipers, shut up. More Grand Vipers? What are you doing? It's over. You could have rolled. Nice sweep. Follow-ups? Oh, no. He kicked the ball. I mean, Kusoda is the best soul, but we got shit soul over here. Kick the ball. If you kick the ball, you're definitely... Oh, it's gone. Panic Viper. The gold burst on nothing. What are they doing? We got whale? Whale got whiffed. He's got another whale, though. Watch out. We got follow-ups. We got dolphins. We got two early DPs. It was a show. It sure was. Where is Paranoia? There you are. Okay, you be play one? Or are you going out to switch? Yeah. It's a lot easier for me if you switch around. Guys, fellas, I want to see some combos, not some friggin' DPs. Give me a second, I'm just gonna update again. There we go. Here we go. That's shit. There we go. Yeah, go! Grand Finals of Gear Xrd Top 4. Got the run back. May versus Slayer. Oh, the cheating is real. Whatever. Whatever, we win there, Paranoid. So in this time around, we still got 3 out of 5, but Paranoia Raven only needs to win one set, basically 3 matches. Dragon Fans has to go all the way around, like I did last year. He needs to win 6 games in a row. Oh, follow. We got combos. Oh my god. Hey, we got combos. We got Oki. Not a great one. Oh! Last year we had a Blast Blue tournament, and I got the run back of 6-2 against Dragon Fangs, and I have no idea what's going on right now. Was that the last round? Oh Jesus! Okay, match two. Oh, we got punches. We got. I don't even know what that move's called. I just want to say Pile Bunker all the time because that's all I know about Slayer. Needs more Pile Bunkers, not lowlies falling from the sky with a giant anchor. We got combos. Oh, that whiff. Oh, the bicycle move. It's the best move in the game. Nice dolphin. Yeah, 2P. That's the best Russian move. Oh, nice overheads. We got combos. We got overheads. More pile bunker paranoia. More pile bunkers. Got follow-ups. And that should be... Oh, get red. Kaori, kan du prata geggan med mig? Du kan ju spelet. Vad är din fl- Ah, Jesus. So I missed half the match, don't worry about it. We got jumpins, we got dolphins. We need more whale. Not enough whale. Oh, we got Roman cancels. Is that a follow-up? Hey. Oh, that raw dust. Nice backdash. Jump ins right there. Oh, nice stop. Oh, Roman cancel gets bursted. Oh, no follow-ups. Yeah, gay gun. That's what this game, gay gun. Oh, we got 1-1. I think what happened in Losers is that Dragon Fangs, besides only getting grabs on Portherio every single time he tried to do anything in this game, I think he realized that he can throw dolphins more instead because he won't grab paranoia as often. He's pressing the correct buttons. We got pressure. We got pressure. Pressure gets punished. Pressure gets grabbed. Nice overhead. No follow-ups. No mix-ups. Ew. Nice mix-up. Some high-low. Dolphin whiffs. More pile bunkers. Wait. I think that costs 50 tension. Oh, we got we got pressure. And pressure gets bursted once again. So 1-1. Paranoia Raven only needs to win two more. While Dragon Fangs has to win five more games in a row. Oh, more pile bunkers. Nice dolphin. Not sure about that pressure though, because he just ran away. Oh. Okay, so the bursts are out. Now we have chances for combos. Can we get some combos? We got dolphins though. Needs more whale. We got dust combos. Hey. Oh. Hey, whiffed. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Uh-oh. Yeah, I thought so. What? Shitty combos. Literally combos that do no damage. Yes, LAN EU. We had a tournament throughout the day, and this is the finals of this tournament. So we got whiff punishes into dolphins, into no follow-up by the wall. Hey. Come on. Come on, Paranoia. You need this win. Nice anti-air. No, not. Oh, nice. Dragon Fang takes game two. That means this is gonna take all day, boys. All day. It's not the most healthiest setup for a tournament, but you know, it works. Oh wait, we got two different dolphins? We need more dolphins. More combos? We got corner pressure right there. Slayer tries to tackle himself out of there. He got it. Follow-ups? No follow-ups. Needs more pile bunker. Nice burst. Well, Slayer needs a DP. He needs to punish that a lot better. We got combos. ORC? Oh, dang. Oh my god, he got the ball. Right, we got over 50 heat. RC into the mind games from Paranoia Raven. He's going deep right now. He wants this win so bad. And that's it. Hey. So one more match for Dragon Fangs, and we have a bracket reset. Can Paranoia Raven turn this around? PS4 does not have region lock for PS4 games. Oh, we need more air combos. You can't just keep chasing him on the ground. Nice box. Getting punished for jumping in. Nice mix-ups. Nice. What's with these kids and always trying to go for tough combos when their opponent still has a burst? You gotta bait the burst to get rid of them. Got dolphins. Oh, nice overhead. Hey, nice combo finisher right there. So will Paranoia Raven get another chance at not getting into bracket reset? Because, you know, as being the one who came from winner's final, you want to stay in winner's final when you actually win. And that means the Dragon Fans, if he loses this set, he's out and the tournament's over. But if Dragon Fans wins, there will be a bracket reset and he has to win three more games. But then the table are, and on the table, both of them need to win equally as much matches. We got dolphins. Got the slides. What is this, Mega Man? We got dolphins, we got follow-ups, and not another full combo. This is kind of bad, the situation right here for Dragon Fangs, because Paranoia Raven still has a burst. even though he's at low health. A burst could do so much right now. Get out of there. Oh, snap. He needs to... Oh, nice overhead right there. Is this a combo? Oh, my God. Yeah, give me a second right here. We got a bracket reset. That means, as I mentioned before, both of these players need to win 3 games. And that's what it's going to take home the tournament. I don't know what's the prize, but we got something, all right. Oh, no character switch, so they're sticking to their guns. So right now I'd love to see some more mix-ups and some more, you know, ground game and low air dashes to jump in on the opponent. And some more power bunkers. We need more power bunkers. Oh, nice! We got dolphins. Got no follow-ups. Come on, Dragon Fangs. I'd like to see a full. You RC or whale? Oh, nice pressure right now from Slayer. Can he get something over here? Nice tackle. No air combo. Gets grabbed. Gets grabbed once again. Combos. We got combos. Hey, hey. Not sure about that burst, though. Got water balls. Oh. What? Oh, stay one. Nice. That was too crazy. Hey, hey, hey. Come on, guys, you got an A. When you see a combo, you got an A. Oh, Slayer in the corner right here. Oh, he gets out. Hey, nice. Oh, the mix-ups. The clash, though. Oh, a decent good hit could give Paranoia the win right now. He can't get pressured too much. Slayer doesn't have a deep. Oh, that's a weird burst. Oh, overheads into Whale? What? It's set up. Oh, get wrecked. The first game goes to Paranoia Raven. I didn't do shit. You got destroyed. You didn't do shit. Nice jumping. Can I get this combo? Come on, guys. I haven't seen a full air combo yet. From Slayer. It's just you do the bicicleta and that's all you do. That's the best. You jump in with the right move, please. Nice combos. Nice. You got the pokes. RC. Oh my lord, and the burst. Oh, the dolphin pressure right now. Paranoia needs to push him back into the corner, but he gets out! Gets the grab, can he get this combo? Hey, hey, hey! Takes round one of game 2, grand finals, here at ESA 2015. Nice jump in. The order soul strats from back from old Guilty Gear. Nice dolphin. I don't know about that dolphin though. This game is all A. As soon as you see an air cone, it's A. Oh, the mix-ups! A! Oh, come on, Paranoia Raven, you got this! Can't drop a combo like that, or the pressure even. Oh, nice tackle! Call-ups? Oh, damn. You got supers, though, come on. You got supers! I think that's gonna win. Oh! The setups, and that's it? No, that's it. Like, you didn't take the game. Never mind. You didn't even let me finish my sentence. Calm down, Dragon fans. Calm down. Oh, we got killer whales. I didn't know she had killer whales. That's even better. Oh, wow. I just looked away for a second, and we got the cleanest round in history right there. That's correct, right? The score. Yeah, in an hour this game will be finished. Come on, boys. Oh, nice backdash right there. Can you get a follow-up? Nice pressure, making sure that if... Like, making him, like making, creating a presence so that Dragon Fangs should not press a single button right there. Oh! What? What was that? Oh, you're right. We got combos. We got dolphin combos. Weaker for dolphin combos. Hey. We have combos, yeah. Paranoianos is ground combos, at least. Seeing this single combo reminds me of when I started playing Tsubaki in Blast Blue. I know one combo. And then, at least I knew an air combo with her, not that I could play her with the Nitro game. Stop getting grabbed and start grabbing, man. Come on. We got overheads. We got combo setups. Hey. Oh my lord. Match point for Paranoia Raven. Come on, dude, you can take it home. Take it home for Gothenburg. Oh, this Scorn warrior, or is he Danish even? I don't know. Oh, nice. I like that. The pressure right there. Oh, he's going straight in for that. Gets dolphined in two slides. Oh, let's go. Hey. No falls? Nice. I like it. Oh, he keep going. Oh, we got dolphin? What was that, Dragon Fangs? Yeah, I know. That's what I asked. We got combos. Okay. Oh, nah. Oh, what? Nice burst. Needs more pile bunker, dude. Oh, that was a bit too risky, man. Got overheads. We got dusts. Oh, what? them wall bounces, though. Pushing all the buttons. Oh, no. I don't know about that. Wait, a backdash into nothing. Nice pressure. Gets out. We got Whale. Whale gets picked up. Oh my lord. Okay, winner takes it all. Last game. Oh, nice thought up. Not a real combo though. Come on, boys. We need real combos or all the whales in the universe. Oh, these dolphins though, all over the place. Hey. Come on, guys. I can't do this alone. Oh, we got combos. Can we get it? Oh. See, that's why he's not getting his air combos. You're not aiming enough. Nice. Oh my god! Now you're awake, what's going on? Come on! We got over it, we got over it! Oh, we got combo. Nice. All right. Last game of this tournament. Will Yotabori take it home, or shall Skwoner ring victorious? Nice dolphins. Slide. We got overheads. We got dolphins. More dolphins. It's basically the ice car at this point, please. Oh, we got air cones. Hey. Okay. Oh my god, that raw dust. Yeah, wild streak broken. Definitely. You got combos? Uh-oh. That's a whole lot of damage for Slayer. He needs to get out of the corner right now. He's in a really bad spot. Oh, dash right into it. I can take over for you. You can commentate. You didn't even play me.